好，我们来看他做一个简单的 save。
何？お前はもう死んでいる。
对，他会选择灌球。好，我们再看猛球，哇！
Another one. お前はもう死んでいる。
再来一次，
再看他的猛球控制怎么样？真的是，真的是漂亮。
好有
两分。哦，看他那个设计那个一号球。撞击一号球，
那我啊，
This is the Asian Pool Championship 2016.A very exciting match between the Filipino legend, the pool superstar and the magician, Efren Bata Reyes, against a Japanese sharpshooter, Hayato Hijikata. A very mysterious match that led to a dominating performance by one of these players and totally unexpected events as the match progresses.This match is a race to 8th game, so sit back, relax, and just watch this pool video.
好，开球撞击到一号球大概半颗左右。
Efren Reyes won the leg and breaks the first track of the game. As you noticed, he made a one ball into the side pocket. But this was an illegal break since at least 3 balls should pass the head string.
他不能打 push 哦，他不能打 push。选择权的人不能打 push。
Now Hayato decides to push here without telling the referee his intentions. This move is considered as a foul, with a penalty of ball in hand to Efren. It is always safe to inform the referee what your intentions are, to avoid this kind of costly mistake.Efren tried to cut on the 5 ball, and he was so close to making it. Now Hayato will have the chance of running the opening rack.This is the second rack, Hayato to break, but watch the cue ball here. Hayato scratched on the break, and Efren will start with ball in hand. Oftentimes, in professional play, the break shot is a great detrimental factor of the outcome of the match. If you break well, you will get a higher percentage of success.
回来一局。
这个选手是在比赛撞击的稍微有点高了啊。这两位选手今天在开球的部分哦，这个球要取球有点转弯过山哦。
哎呦，真漂亮！
跳过去，好球。找他合影，他都是非常 OK 的。我们来看这次撞击一号球稍微厚一点的。好
，This is rack five. Efren leads 3-1. He broke dry in this rack.
另外一个就是他的男朋友。Hayato
decides to push out here, but Efren passes it back to him.Hayato makes a move here that he will later regret doing.
他会选择灌球进攻哦，左上角地带。对，他会选择灌球。好球！你在看母球哇，这个球是。
A great bank on the one ball, precisely making it with position play.
做一个调整，三六碰进之后还要再控制三号球。
Another magical shot coming up next.
再来一
罐球，再看他的母球控制怎么样，真的是漂亮。
Another bank with position play on the four ball next. Always has been aggressive from the magician. Efren Reyes is about 62 years of age during this time.
Efren Reyes.
顺利打进，从对方的手中再拿回一局。
戴手套，
真的蛮特别的。
母球，对方的开球哦，我们刚有提到他撞击到一号球的点啊，稍微。
Another scratch on the break for Hayato here. This is his second time scratching on the break. 。Now Efren will be looking for a quick 2-9 combination shot.
29跟底带位置很好，我觉得这成功率应该很高。29碰，
非常干脆 ，Efren Reyes。但只花30秒的时间就把这第六局收下来，就成了3-3平手。
This is rock 7. The score now is tied to 3.
颗星边上，他刚刚已经掉了，所以他刚会出。这个球如果说右下角可以进的话，就延长时间。好，看到这个球，我觉得非常漂亮，好球，但是母球。
Unfortunately for Hayato, the cue ball went straight towards the side pocket after shooting the 6 ball. And the easy 9 ball for Efren to regain the lead of the match.
自己花心钱被打击，四次开球，三次洗澡，这洗澡率也太高了。
Another unfortunate scratch on the break for Hayato. This was the third time, and he could not believe it. This is a really bad situation for the young Japanese player. This is rock 9. Efren leads 5-3. Efren missed the long shot on the 7 ball here, but it was very close. And Hayato also missed the 7 ball. He caught it too thick as it wobbles out of the jaws of the pocket. For the second attempt, the magician makes the 7 and got perfect on the 8 ball. Another horrible scratch on the break for Hayato Hijikata. This was his fourth time scratching on the break. This has become his greatest nightmare in this match. So far, Efren has severely punished the young Japanese player for scratching on the break. If this continues, Efren will easily win this match.
Efren Reyes 拿下第7局,
这是 Rock 11, Efren on the hill, 7-3. He broke really well here and got an open table.
Oh, yo. 刚刚好。哦，你看他那个设计那一号球。
Efren prepared for a bank on the 3 ball and got the layout he wanted. This made this rock a lot more easier to run out. Despite his age, Efren can still perform really well and could still catch up with a younger generation. Efren Reyes won this match 8-3 against the young Japanese player Hayato Hijikata. Efren was defeated in the quarterfinals by another younger player, Ko Pingyi of Chinese Taipei. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you and God bless.